Hello everyone. Today is the most important day for each and every Indian. This day, 1947, India got independence from British rule. I wish all my fellow Indians happy Independence Day. Our country's main strength is its unity and diversity. Let's preserve it always and stay united as a single force as Indians. Today I am making a special dish to symbolically present our national flag, tricolor. Enjoy my three types of idlis with my three types of chutneys. Before getting into the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed. So let's make the first chutney. Let's make mint chutney. 1 cup of coriander leaves, 1/2 cup of mint leaves, 2 green chilies, a piece of ginger, 3 cloves of garlic and some lime juice. Take the seeds out. Now mix, grind it. Add some cumin seeds, some salt, some chaat masala, add some water and grind it. Now our green chutney is ready. Now let's make white chutney. This is coconut chutney, so let's add 4 tablespoons of grated coconut, 1 tablespoon of fried gram, 2 shallots, 2 pieces of garlic, 1 chili, green chili, some salt and a small piece of ginger. Add some water and grind it. Now it's a nice paste, so our coconut chutney is ready. Let's pour it in a bowl and keep it aside. Now let's make the next type of chutney, which is the orange one. So add some oil, slice 1 onion and 2 Kashmiri chilies. Add 2 tomatoes, add 2 cloves of garlic and a bit of tamarind, and add 1/2 teaspoon of asafoetida powder. Add some salt and add 1/2 teaspoon of sambar powder, and then add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Mix it all well and saute it till the raw smell is gone. Now you can grind it into a fine paste. Now let's prepare the tricolor idli batter. So in a pan, let's take some carrot and some spinach. Now add some chili powder and some salt. Mix them all well. In the spinach, add some coriander leaves and mint leaves. It will make it taste better. Let's grind the carrot. Add some water while grinding it so that it will get a nice paste. Let's take 1 cup of idli batter. I am using homemade idli batter. Now let's add the pureed carrot and mix it well, and our orange color idli batter is ready. So actually it's even okay to use food coloring, but I just wanted to make it healthier. So in a mixing jar, let's take the spinach, add some water, grind it into a fine paste. Now let's do the same thing. Add 1 cup of homemade idli batter and add the pureed spinach. For the green color, add coriander and mint leaves along with the spinach. Now let's start making the idlis. First, pour some idli batter on the idli tray. So before pouring, apply some oil and spread it out. Repeat this step for all the 3 batters. So that's all. Let's steam the idli for 10 minutes. Now our tricolor idlis and chutneys are ready. The thing special in this, the thing which makes this dish more special is that we're serving it in banana leaves, which makes it more traditional. Let's add some tempering to make the chutneys more delicious. Hope you liked my video and I hope you try this recipe at home. I'm sure you'll love it. So please share this recipe with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye friends.